This is a KNBC KCWE editorial with President and General Manager Justin Antonetti.
5-year-old Grayson O'Connor should have been living a carefree life filled with love from family and fun with friends. Instead, his body was found outside his downtown Kansas City apartment complex after falling from the top of the 17-story building. His neighbors are not just grieving his death, they are angry. As a KNBC 9 news investigation revealed, Grayson often wandered the building and downtown alone, relying on the kindness of strangers for food and shelter. Despite caring neighbors who stepped in to help and report these incidents to authorities repeatedly, the system designed to protect Grayson failed him. We call for a comprehensive review of how authorities responded to these reports of child neglect and endangerment. We must come together as a community to make certain that no other child suffers the same fate as Grayson. Let us honor his memory by strengthening the safeguards around children and responding immediately when a child is discovered to be in danger.
KNBC and KCWE welcome responsible replies to this editorial.